Welcome to our mommy and mini vlog. Yeah, we're gonna have so much fun this weekend. Are you so excited?
Are you so excited?
Yeah. Say it's a mommy and mini vlog weekend.
Okay, quick little afternoon walk to kill some time before our next feed. Because Bubby woke up a little early from his nap, and typically when that happens, he's pretty fussy and can't be put down. So fresh air always seems to do the trick, right? You love being outside.
And what do you know? We got back from our walk and we had a package. Do you want to help mommy open this? Do you think you can help mama? Let's see if mommy can do this one-handed. Let's see how good Old Navy's packaging is. I placed this order actually kind of a long time ago, and so it took a while for it to come in. So truthfully, I don't even remember what everything is. But it's mostly Wes, and I think just one thing for me. So I got this top. Sorry, it's very hard. Can you hold that side?
Yeah.
It's just like this cream top with kind of like ruffled puff sleeves. Really lightweight t-shirt material. I don't know, I'm just trying to figure out what the heck to wear, like, postpartum, what's nursing friendly, and especially as we get into summer here in Texas. Okay, and then, now I remember a little bit, I got these cute sets for Wes. So it's just this ribbed, lightweight, yeah, that's nice, shirt, and then it comes with matching shorts. So that's the blue color. And then I'm all for the neutrals. I think a couple vlogs ago I shared like the whole neutral haul that I got him. But he's also like a baby. And so let's have some fun with some color. So we got this one and it has little geckos and lizards. Do you like this one? I think you're gonna, yeah. Do you see the geckos and the lizards? It's green and blue and red. Okay, you wanna hold that one? Okay, Wes approved. And then we also got it, I think online it's called Ambrosia is this color. It's just this really cute like seafoam green. I thought that one would be really great for like spring. They had it in this heathered gray color. So I got that again. See, I mean, I still do a lot of neutrals, but I think a little color. You like the geckos. And then I had already ordered Wes some of these shorts. Here he has a black pair and a green, and so I just got them in gray also. I think that'll be perfect with all those bodysuits. Are you done holding that? Oh, still wanna hold it. I think that'll be great for all those bodysuits I got him from Old Navy. Just kind of like more of like a mix and match vibe. Hi. I think that's it, I'll link it all below. We are gonna have our little afternoon paba now, and then I think we're gonna have some family over to help. Just because it takes a village, people. It takes a village. Do you want to see some family? Someone other than just mommy today?
Yeah.
Right, good morning, peeps. It is bright and early on Saturday. You know how people talk about how they fear marrying into a family that does turkey trot or like Thanksgiving morning like runs. That's my family, except we are maybe a notch above that because we do races all throughout the year. So I had to get up extra early to pump and get ready. I'm about to wake Wes up, stick him in the car, and we're headed to the Fort Worth zoo race, which will be pretty cool. But dang, what a commitment. I don't know how my brother convinced me of this. this is way too early. Thank goodness for my dad's help though, and being close to family, because it really does take a village. We had Brian and Marissa over last night for dinner, and then yeah, my dad's here helping this morning. He's actually loading the car so I can finish getting ready, and then gonna get Wes up, get him changed and dressed, stick him in the car. Yeah, should be a pretty fun day. Weather looks gorgeous. Hoping Wes loves the zoo, but we shall see. I'm 13 now and don't know how my friends could be so mean. Did you have so much fun at the zoo today? You saw lions and tigers and bears, and then you say, oh my. Yeah. We did so good at the zoo. We had that little 5K run, and then with the admission of the 5K run, like you pay for the race, and then you get a free zoo ticket, and you can either use it, you can either use it that day or another day. But obviously, we were all the way in Fort Worth, so we were like, we're not driving back out here anytime soon. Let's just go ahead and stay. And Wes did great. We were there from about 8 a.m. to 1, so 5 hours. And he did awesome. He took two short little 30-minute naps. But then we got back, we drove back, and he fell asleep on the way back, and then I transferred him to his crib. And you slept for a whole hour in your crib, so 2 hours total. Uh-huh. It was great. So we just woke up, and of course during that time I had to pump and clean up and just, you know, resituate myself for the evening. And man, am I tired. I got up a little earlier than normal today just so I could get everything situated before we go and pump before we left. But we had such a good time. The weather was perfect. So grateful that my family was there to help with Wes. Wes, what are you doing? You like looking at yourself in the camera? So yeah, so this evening, very low key, obviously. We just had a bottle. And then, so I need to pump now while Wes plays for a little bit. And then, I don't know what he's doing. And then, yeah, just gonna hang out and relax because I'm tired. Pretty much it. We have leftovers from dinner from last night, so I'm just gonna enjoy, heat those up and enjoy, and just hang out with my little pookie bear. Oh, and you know what we're gonna do tonight too? Bath time! Yeah! It's gonna be bath night! So stay tuned.
Princesses and pirates. chips and the seven dwarfs. Daddy smile, you're the prettiest lady in the whole wide world.
Hello and welcome to my life. The laundry never ends. Literally never. Yes. Especially with, well, honestly, no, not especially with anything. Laundry just never ends. So I figured, I actually just got Wes down for his morning nap, so I figured while I fold laundry and do stuff around the house, we could have a little chat, just about, like, I don't know, I guess things on my heart. This morning, I wanted to do a contact nap with Wes. While Wes was a newborn, we did a ton of contact naps. And then, as you know, we kind of started weaning off of contact naps a little bit, I would still do one in the morning, like the first nap of the day for him. And we'd come in our room and he would lay with me. And it was just like such a special moment. And Alec has all of these pictures of Wes like on my chest in the morning. Really, really sweet. And I was like, you know what? I'm just really, like, really wanting that this morning, selfishly. And so I was like, okay, we'll do a contact nap. And he wouldn't fall asleep. I knew this day was coming. The last time we did a contact nap, I had to let him fall asleep in his crib, and then I went in and picked him up and brought him into Alec and I's room to sleep with me, which I know that is probably like a big no-no, but I don't really care. There's so many people say, oh my gosh, no, you need to sleep train, and once you sleep train, like, you can't contact nap. And, you know, then other people talk about how, like, contact naps are so good for baby and for mom, and, you know, bonding and healing and all this stuff. So I say do whatever, you know, you feel is right for you and your baby, and whatever is best. It's crazy, but like a mother's instinct and like intuition is like so true. Like, I didn't really believe that until I had Wes, and then I was like, oh, like, that really is a real thing. So anyway, I did that. I put him down in his crib and I let him fall asleep, and I went in there and picked him up and I brought him in here, and he was just like looking at me like in that video I just showed. When he wakes up, he always wakes up really, really happy, which is really sweet. But he was just like looking at me like, oh, it's playtime. And I'm like, no, no, no. And so I tried for a couple minutes, and like, obviously, me wanting a contact nap is not the priority. The priority is his sleep. So I went and put him back down in his room. And it took him a while to fall asleep, and I was like, crap, I just screwed myself. But he was able to go down. He's a great sleeper, minus the 4 month sleep regression. So we're past that now, and just very, very grateful. So anyway, but it's just so crazy. Like, tomorrow he's going to be 6 months old, and like, I literally could cry thinking about that. It's just so wild, like, how fast the time goes, and you just want to freeze it. Like, I don't know how to explain it. I never thought like I would be a mom like that. That would be so, like, I don't know, wanting to freeze time and not wanting him to grow up. It's obviously so beautiful to like see him grow. And I saw this quote one time that like said motherhood is like the most rewarding and heartbreaking thing all at the same time. Like, watching your babies grow is so special, but at the same time, you like want them to stay little forever. And like, today was like a perfect example of that. Like, no more contact naps, and I'm sure like I'll randomly get a contact nap every once in a while, but you know, it's just like I used to do that every day for his whole life, and then it just changes, and it's just crazy how quickly it all goes by. So I would just recommend that if you're a new mom and you're in that newborn season and you have, you know, the piles of laundry and the dirty house, like, just let it be and hold that baby as much as you can, because it just goes way too fast. Like, not that I'm ready for baby number two at all. Like, we were planning to wait for a while, but like, I just already miss the newbornness of him and the baby, and he's obviously still a baby. It's just so much different. Every phase is different. Every phase has pros and cons, good days and bad days, all that kind of stuff. But That's my little soapbox. But this weekend was really fun and really, really special. I really liked just kind of getting to have a lot of like quality one-on-one time with Wes, and just, it was really special. We, again, I'm not gonna get emotional, but we just found out that his daycare is opening. We're very excited, so grateful. This is gonna be like the best thing for him, I know, but it like breaks my heart. We got the email and Alec was all excited, and I'm just like, I don't want him to go. Like, I want him home with me all the time, but obviously, I think we shared in a couple vlogs, like Alec and I have chosen to both keep working just because that's like what makes sense for us and like our goals and like what we want, the kind of life that we want to live and provide for Wes and everything, and like to be able to travel and all that good stuff. So, you know, I know him going to daycare is like totally, it's going to be great. It's just so hard because like right now, you know, I'm working from home mostly, and so I see him throughout my day, and no, I'm not going to, and that's just hard. So yeah, motherhood is freaking tough. Yeah, it is the most rewarding, like challenging thing ever. So if you're, you know, about to have a baby or in the season of thinking you want kids or anything like that, just know like it's the best thing, seriously. I mean, it literally changed my whole life for the better. I can't even like imagine what my life would be like without him, and like the purpose that it gives you, and just like the love, like, oh my gosh, it's just, it's incredible. But dang, does it break your heart all at the same time too. So just be prepared. Be prepared for that. That's pretty much all that I have for today. Obviously, laundry needs to be put away, but Wes is in there, so I can't do that quite yet. And then Alec is actually already on his way back home, which is awesome, so he'll probably be here this afternoon. Appreciate you guys following along as always. Hope you enjoyed this little mom and me vlog this weekend. Like I said, it was just really a special weekend. I was just like reflecting on everything last night. It was just really sweet to have like all these special moments and memories like just for Wes and I. Yeah, the mother-son relationship is like no other. It's just truly such a beautiful thing, and just that bond is just like undeniable. So anyway, thanks for hanging out and following along on the mommy and me vlog. Hope everyone had a great weekend. Thanks for hanging out with us, and we'll see you guys soon. All the trees good morning. Mm-hmm.